In news from Nepal, Indian Army Chief Bipin Rawat on Wednesday held talks with the Nepali Prime Minister Sher Bahadur Deuba in Kathmandu city to boost ties between the two nations. The Army Chief was on a three-day visit to the Himalayan nation to attend the celebration of Nepal, marking its 225th Army Day on Tuesday.
Chief of Indian Army Staff General Bipin Rawat on Wednesday met Nepalese Premier Sher Bahadur Deuba in capital Kathmandu to enhance bilateral relations between the two nations. General Rawat was accompanied by Indian Ambassador to Nepal Manjeep Singh Puri during the meeting. The details of the meeting were, however, not immediately known. Earlier on Tuesday, General Rawat also attended Nepal's Army Day celebration. There were vigorous preparations made for the special occasion, which also included a special band performance from the military battalions of both India and Nepal. Rawat, during his visit, is also scheduled to meet other top Nepali leadership. Nepal and India has a unique tradition of conferring the head of the army staff of both the nation with the honorary title of the army after another chief of army staff takes over the office. Rawat, who assumed the office last year, came to Nepal to receive the title of honor of Nepal Army in the year of 2017.